It began fever so much that it be the vomit to the toilet. Then in body all can malnourish pana now. So now that's now it bring me cana. And why don't cana ya? Because I say message now, say let me stop mama left take care of them. Because why be the commodity to have it? And every day now me man say the transfer winner. So I just left them no more. But why can now I call? I say let me mama go to take care of them. So now I need to take care of them now.
I'm a Fatima, 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 I'm a So to the hunger go treat him. Mama be the minky, but I make it very well. I take care of the girl.
The hospital they provide food naya for you to eat, provide food back for their pikin there naya, the minority food where they be naya, and they provide them for you.
You go me out of bagbo, ma 6 hours umbo. Sabi na kweke ke gwa wagu wero anya lunava. Gradi go wahundi go because some ones me out of mubana na kwango.
Very big important thing to me because for us all the canna, when you knock out with them, they get food for it. It's a problem. I tell God thank you. They tell one of the nurse themselves thank you because when they work very hard now. Then the Pekin himself, I tell God thank you for your life.
The hospital, they're in a village, they're going to take care of the mother.